my name's Hospital Corpsman Second Class Andre Flamini. I've been in the Navy for about 5 years, and I'm originally from Medford, New Jersey. Honestly, I always wanted to serve my country. It sounds a little cliche, but it really is what I wanted to do. I joined right at 18 years old, right out of high school. Went to boot camp like the whole Navy does up in Great Lakes. Then went directly to my A school in San Antonio, Texas. Spent some time there learning how to be a corpsman, how to be an effective medic. And then got transferred to Newport, Rhode Island to work with the Officer Candidate School at Naval Medical Readiness and Training Command, New England. As I was leaving that command, I got offered to apply to USS Constitution. So I submitted my application because not only was it only about an hour north of where I was currently stationed, but it was very interesting. I've always been interested in history, and I honestly didn't really know it existed before that point. So I sent my application, I did the interview that's required, and they thankfully accepted me to be a part of their crew. So my favorite thing about working here is absolutely our sail program. That is the most fun part about being here. I really didn't know much about it. Of course, in our interview, one of the questions they ask us is, are you afraid of heights? Me growing up, doing a lot of climbing, do a lot of like treetop adventure type courses, I wasn't afraid of heights. I did a lot of it. And on my second day getting here, they threw me a harness and they said, all right, go climb the ship. I was a little nervous, of course, because it's a lot different than anything else I've ever done in my life. And getting up there, getting on the sails, getting to, you know, pull ropes and drop sail like an 1812 sailor would, has just been probably one of the most unique experiences I could ever ask for. What I'd say to people interested in coming to the USS Constitution is do it. Come see where the Navy started. Come see where America really got its start in its history. Come talk to the sailors and come find out about what the Navy's really all about, where our history comes from and what we do today.